have the beds, we have the people, but as we get more of these exposures, what's going to happen to our availability?
North Dakota, which leads the nation in cases per capita, has fewer than